into my house, drawing attention to me.
Where is she? Yes!
We don't need to know where she is.
Look, my pregnant missus, my kids, my family are looking over their shoulder every day, waiting for the moment that Maya comes back to finish them off.
Maya?
Maya, I don't care, all right? I need to know where she is. But did she cause the explosion?
She was evil, Darren.
Look, Ethan, are we safe or not?
I've got something on her. Something that means she can't come back.
Well, so she did destroy the salon. Have you got evidence?
Would you stop asking questions? You're safe for not knowing. I've made sure she can't hurt anyone again.
Right, so it's good riddance, yeah?
I've done something terrible. I've lost everything by losing her. I'm nothing without her.
What families are going through, eh? Loved ones gone forever. And you're in a mess because you're not going to see that psychotic maniac again. But you did everyone a favor, dispatching of Maya. You know, whether she's hiding, wherever she is, I hope she's miserable. And you saying you're nothing without her, you're wrong.
Look, I knew where I was with her. She took me places.
You're in a shadow, mate. Under her sick spell.
But we have plans. A future.
Yeah. Of crime. You know, destroying anyone who got in the way. You don't have to do that now. You've got family. You know, focus on the ones you really love. Look, this is a fresh start for you. Clean. Straight. She's not pulling your strings anymore.
So I traced my GPS.